I can't believe you chopped the top of your bloody thumb off. You mad bugger.